It is August 21st, 2017, 11 a.m. Currently taking time lapse and with one camera and pictures with another camera of the eclipse. You can tell, I don't know if you can tell on the camera, I'm not sure why it's picking it up, but it's slowly starting to get darker. Take more video as it gets darker. It's now 11:10 a.m. It's a bit cooler than it was earlier. Not quite as hot. You know, it's a little bit of a temperature change. It's now 11:21 a.m. It's getting even darker. Full eclipse will be in a few minutes. It's getting really dark now. Sorry if it's shaky, but it's a little hard with this camcorder. I'm using a tripod, or the other two tripods for the other cameras. Now the sun's coming back out. Sorry, I had to hurry up and put down the camcorder so I could snap some more pictures with the Nikon. As you can see, it's starting to slowly get brighter and brighter now. It's 11:41 a.m. Of course, the total eclipse is over. The sun's moving away, or the moon's moving away from the sun. So, still taking a few pictures as it moves away, but.